Bryson's office. Move! I got a shot!
Commander, come quickly.
What have you got?
That human was not the one called Garneau. This is. And he's been dead for a while.
So Leviathan can have Bryson killed, can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh. Anything else useful?
Encrypted data. There is also a personal log with 8 missed calls from someone named Dr. Anne Bryson.
Anne Bryson.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Commander Shepard. You all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can...
You tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. Remember... It just seemed cold. I remember a feeling... cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
Do you recognize this man?
I've never seen him before in my life.
Someone here killed him.
Someone here? How is that possible? I'm so sorry.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper? What's a Reaper?
What year do you think this is?
2176.
2176 was 10 years ago.
What?
Let's arrange for these people to be evacuated into temporary quarantine.
If these people have been out of it for that long, they're in for a shock.
Possesses the ability to indoctrinate.
Do you think it actually is a Reaper?
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to. How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garneau's notes?
Yes. They suggest that Garneau created a way to block the artifact's mind-affecting properties. The artifact seems to be the key.
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office, I want you there.
Yes, Commander.
I want to know just what the hell these artifacts really are and what they can do.
Whatever they are, they're too dangerous to have around.
We've got one sitting right in the middle of the Citadel.